Welcome back children to second part of the chapter Living Free. So far what have we learned? We have learned about Parul, who is a little girl who has gone to spend her vacation to her grandmother's place where in Orissa. Right. Now what is grandmother Gauri doing? Grandmother Gauri takes care of what? Takes care of the animals who are in need. Right. Now we see what we also see is that Parul actually goes to the beach. She collects some sand there, some shells there, all right. And then finally what they got to see, both Parul and the grandmother, they get to see that that something was coming out of the shell. And what was it something? That something was the hermit crab. Now let us see what happens next. Let us continue with the story. I want to keep them, said Parul. They'll be my pets. I'll get a box with a lid. What is a lid, children? A removal cover for the top of a container. Now she ran into the house, right? So now she was so excited that she wants to keep this. She wants to keep this hermit crabs. Are you sure you want to put them in a box? Asked Grandma. Oh, I'll take good care of them, Parul said. Parul was so confident, children, about everything that she said that she wanted to keep them in the box. Well, then we should make sure they can breathe, said Grandma. Children, what would happen if we put those crabs inside a box? Can you see this box there, the white color box? What will happen if we pack up those crabs in the box? They will suffocate and they would die, right? They would not be able to breathe. So what does Grandma say? Well, then we should make sure they can breathe, said Grandma, making holes for air in the lid of the box. Then Parul poured some sand into the box, a little bit of water, and finally placed some tiny stones in the sand. Now children, you can understand what she's trying to do here. She's trying to make the home for the crab as natural as possible. You have learned in social studies also habitat, right? So likewise for this crab also, she was trying to make something very natural by putting in some sand in the box, by putting a little water and what? Some little stones also, okay? Possibly pebbles. Now Parul lifted each hermit crab and put it in the box. You have a perfect little beach, she said, smiling. I'm sure you'll be happy here. Then she took the box to her room. All right. Now she was so excited. She's made this home. She's made this natural habitat for what? For the crabs. And now she has taken it very happily to her home. But as her room got quiet, the scratch noises started again. So what was happening, children? Again those noises started. What kind of noise? Scratch means the crabs were trying to do something. They were moving around in the entire box. At night, Parul couldn't sleep. The hermit crabs kept her awake. When she looked into the box, she saw the crabs trying to climb out of it. So children, what can we understand here? That the crabs don't seem to be very happy in the box. It is something very unnatural, something very unusual for them. Because can you imagine the long beach, right? The vast sea, okay? And here just a small little box, okay? They have been wandering from one end to the other end, which finishes off here and within a second finishes off, right? So they were not too happy, it seems. They were trying to climb out of it. Means they were trying to escape out of the bondage where they were kept. Now children, I have given you the meaning of beach. What is it? It is an area of sand or small stones near the sea or another area of water such as a lake. Parul carried the box to the living room where Grandma was reading. Now see children, Grandma wasn't very asleep at night, right? In spite of a tough work and the tough schedule that she had, right? She was still reading in her room. Can you take me to the beach? Parul asked. Okay. Grandma closed her book, the book which she was reading naturally. So she closed her book. I don't think they're happy in the box. I want to let them go, said Parul. Good idea, Grandma said, smiling. All living things should be free. Now see, children, how the living things which even cannot speak, such small like crabs, even they want to live free, even they want to go and explore the entire beach from where they have been brought. They weren't too happy, right? So they were struggling to come out of the box and go back to their natural home. So for today, children, we will do only till here. Now, for the task that you should be doing is you will write the word meanings which you have seen already, and for the activity you will draw and color a hermit crab. So children, thank you so much for now.